Freshman defender Brittany Cecil, Houston, Texas. Brittany, you're today's demon of the day, so we'll get to know you a little bit better. What are your pregame rituals?
It has to be blue Gatorade. If it's not blue Gatorade, it's not good. And I listen to Eminem.
Okay. Why blue?
Because it was like one time I had like a really good game and it was after I drank blue Gatorade. And so it was kind of like, oh, gotta drink blue. And then red just...
Can't red then cut it, right?
Yeah, okay. Red doesn't do it.
Who's had the biggest influence on you?
My dad. He played football and he got hurt and lost his scholarship. And he doesn't want the same thing happening to me, so he pushes me like every day, like to do your best. And here I am. So he influences me every day.
What, how long has he been doing that, and is that something that's stuck in the back of your mind?
So he actually never made it to college. So I'm the first one in the family who's actually going to college. So. So every day I kind of like keep that in the back of my mind, like I need to do good, like for us.
Do you have a nickname, and what's the story behind it?
I don't have a nickname, but everybody calls me by my last name, and I went through like all 4 years of high school with like only a handful of people knowing my actual first name, so I thought that was kind of like funny. Like.
That's interesting. I guess a lot of Britneys, but nobody knows a whole lot of Cecils.
Yeah, so. Exactly.
Cecil. Mm-hmm. What do you picture yourself in 10 years?
I'm really into CrossFit and like the fitness world, so I'm going to open up a gym in North Carolina.
Why North Carolina?
It's so pretty, and I love nature, and there's trees everywhere, and my parents are moving to Tennessee soon, so okay. I won't be like close, but I won't be like super far like I will be in Texas.
There you go. Rapid fire part of the interview now. Cats or dogs?
Dogs.
Favorite breed?
Mastiffs.
Okay. Vanilla or chocolate?
Vanilla.
Winter or summer?
Winter.
Why winter?
I love the cold. I love snow. I used to live in New Mexico and it would snow there. Mm-hmm. And I loved it.
You get a little bit of snow in North Carolina too. That'd be nice. Beach or mountains?
Mountains.
I guess in North Carolina you get the best of both worlds. Mm-hmm. Right there. Your best dance move?
The whip.
The whip. I won't ask you to do it right now, but, okay. But why the whip?
Because I can't dance, and that's like my go-to.
Brittany Cecil, thank you very much.
Thank you.